Hello and welcome. It gives me great pleasure to present to you the earnings update of Muthoot Finance Limited and its subsidiaries for the quarter 1 of the financial year 2020. This time, along with the numbers for the quarter, I would also like to present to you some of the defining strengths of the Muthoot Group, which makes Muthoot Finance special. The consolidated group assets under management of the Muthoot Finance and its subsidiaries stood at 40,227 crores at the end of Q1 2020, compared to 33,900 crores at the end of Q1 of financial year 2019. This is a year-on-year growth of 18% for the quarter one. The consolidated profit after tax of the group stood at 563 crores at the end of Q1 financial year 2020, compared to 517 for Q1 of financial year 2019 and rupees 2103 crores for the full financial year 2019. The net worth of the group stood at 9,742 crores at the end of the Q1, and there are very few banks or financial institutions in the country that can boast of such robust net worth figures. The gold loan AUM of Muthoot Finance Limited, the flagship enterprise, stood at 35,170 crores at the end of financial year 2020 quarter one, while the funding that created these assets consists of borrowings from banks raised through NCDs and CPs amounted to only 28,148 crores. You should also realize that gold loans are generally self-liquidating because of the short-term nature of the loan, with a whopping 61% of the loans advanced getting repaid within just 6 months. The average monthly collection over the past several years have been steady at rupees 6,000 crores. This means a comfortable liquidity position at all times, regardless of external circumstances. Let's now look at the business from the lender's perspective. Our loans have a very high security margin. On an AUM of 35,000 crores, the gold pledge as security valued at 55,000 crores, a margin of safety of 36%. This denotes a very conservative and safe lending profile. Again, the company's capital adequacy ratio as of Q1 stood at 24.72%, as against the RBI stipulated norm of only 15% of risk-weighted assets. This makes the company very strong capitalized. Muthoot Finance has been rewarding its investors attractively since becoming listed in 2011. Muthoot Finance listed at 175 per share. Today, the share price is 648 per share, a 270% rise in the price. And this is after paying healthy dividends of 10 to 12% every year. The last dividend payment of 480 crores was done in April 2019. Muthoot Finance is the largest gold loan company in India, with a gold assets under management of 35,000 crores at the end of this quarter. The consolidated AUM of the group, including the subsidiaries, stood at 40,227 crores at the end of this quarter.
Welcome to the financial results presentation of Muthoot Finance Limited and its subsidiaries for quarter 1 financial year 2020. The consolidated gross loan assets of the group stood at Rs 40,227 crores at the end of Quarter 1 Financial Year 2020 compared to Rs 33,953 crores at the end of Quarter 1 Financial Year 2019, a year-on-year Q1 AUM growth of 18%. The consolidated profit of the group stood at Rs 563 crores for Q1 Financial Year 2020 compared to Rs 517 crores for Q1 Financial Year 2019, a 9% year-on-year increase in Q1 profits. The gross loan assets of Muthoot Finance Limited, the flagship company, stood at Rs 35,815 crores at the end of Q1 Financial Year 2020 compared to Rs 30,996 crores at the end of Q1 Financial Year 2019, a year-on-year increase of 16% in gross loan assets for Quarter 1. Muthoot Finance Limited registered a profit after tax of Rs 530 crores for Q1 Financial Year 2020 compared to Rs 491 crores for Q1 Financial Year 2019, a year-on-year increase of 8% in Q1 PAT. Muthoot Finance has stable sources of funding and raises resources through secured non-convertible debentures, bank borrowings and commercial paper. As at the end of Q1 Financial Year 2020, Muthoot Finance holds 176 tons of gold kept as security by its customers for availing gold loans. Muthoot Finance's funding instruments enjoy the highest credit ratings amongst gold loan companies. The operating expenses of Muthoot Finance to average loan assets have come down to 3.48% in Q1 Financial Year 2020 from 4.90% in Q1 Financial Year 2019. Muthoot Finance maintains a capital adequacy ratio of a very healthy 24.72% of risk-weighted assets. On to the subsidiaries. Asia Asset Finance PLC is the 73% Sri Lankan subsidiary of Muthoot Finance Limited. At the end of Q1 Financial Year 2020, Asia Asset's loan AUM stood at Sri Lankan rupees 12,904 million compared to Sri Lankan rupees 10,680 million at the end of Q1 Financial Year 2019. Asia Asset recorded a profit after tax of Sri Lankan rupees 25 million for Quarter 1 Financial Year 2020 as against Sri Lankan rupees 16 million for Quarter 1 Financial Year 2019. Muthoot Homefin India Limited is a 100% subsidiary of Muthoot Finance Limited that extends affordable housing finance in Tier 2 and Tier 3 locations. The loan AUM of Muthoot Homefin India Limited stood at Rs 1,987 crores at the end of Q1 Financial Year 2020 compared to Rs 1,621 crores at the end of Q1 Financial Year 2019, a 22.57% year-on-year increase in Q1 AUM. Muthoot Insurance Brokers Private Limited is the 100% subsidiary of Muthoot Finance Limited and an IRDA licensed insurance broker. In Q1 Financial Year 2020, Muthoot Insurance Brokers collected premiums of Rs 60 crores compared to Rs 49 crores in Q1 Financial Year 2019. Belstar Investment and Finance Private Limited, a microfinance company, is a 70% subsidiary of Muthoot Finance Limited. The gross loan AUM of Belstar Investments in Finance stood at Rs 1,938 crores at the end of Q1 Financial Year 2020 compared to Rs 1,237 crores at the end of Q1 Financial Year 2019, a 56% year-on-year increase in Q1 gross loan AUM. Belstar recorded a profit after tax of Rs 22.9 crores for Q1 Financial Year 2020 compared to Rs 12.4 crores in Q1 Financial Year 2019, an excellent year-on-year increase in Q1 PAT of 84%. Muthoot Money Limited is a wholly owned subsidiary of Muthoot Finance Limited that extends vehicle loans. As at the end of Q1 Financial Year 2020, Muthoot Money has a gross loan AUM of Rs 392 crores.
Let me reiterate that our strengths once again by stating that we have a highly secured loan portfolio backed by the security of gold, and these in the form of ornaments. We have also rewarded all our stakeholders, our customers, employees, investors, with return on their investments in the form of regular interest payment, frequent dividend payments, without any delay or default for several decades. Muthoot Finance and its subsidiaries stand by the values of the Muthoot Group, consisting of ethics, reliability, dependability, integrity, goodwill, and trust. Thank you and wish you all the best.